Hey guys, this video is going to be me talking about some things that I think are really important and need to be addressed. I hope it's not too long. It shouldn't be too long at all, but I just think the things that I will be talking about are really important. And also, at the end of this video, I will be giving you guys a 100k beaks giveaway. That's, again, 100,000 beaks, which is a lot, quite a lot. The last time I did a giveaway, it was 50,000 beaks. So if you're interested in entering the giveaway, then stay tuned until the end of the video. Recently, I made a post on YouTube and Woo's World where I said, I've been making videos since 2017 and seeing my views and comments get lower and lower every time makes me sad. I can understand why this is happening, but it's just really disappointing. I've been wondering if I should even continue making videos or if I should stop. I'm getting really unmotivated by this. I posted a video and it got 2 views within 30 minutes. That shouldn't be happening. I'm not sure what to do. Now, I actually began making videos in like 2014 when I was about 10 years old, but that was on a completely different YouTube channel and I had a completely different Woo's World account and Noble Garden wasn't really a thing back then. Back then, I really aspired to be a Woo's Tuber and I wanted to inspire people. I thought it would be really fun and cool to be a popular Woo's Tuber. I was inspired to start making videos by Demetra11, and if you're an old Woo's World player, you probably know who that is. Demetra11 was a Woo's Tuber who was very popular with like 9,000 subscribers, and she was really popular on Woo's World. She doesn't play anymore, but she's the one who inspired me to start making videos. Now, in 2014, when I began making videos again on a whole other channel and Woo's World account, no one really knew who I was. My videos would get like a few views, mostly which were me, and I didn't really have any subscribers or anything. Then in like 2017, I kind of started getting there, but not quite. About 2 days before my 13th birthday in 2017, my account had been hacked and I lost everything. To this day, I don't know how my account got hacked because I never gave my info to anyone, but somehow somebody got onto my account and they took all of my stuff, and my best friend actually witnessed the guy taking the items from my account, but she did not know that I was getting hacked. She thought that I was just trading someone. When I realized that I got hacked, as you can imagine, I was very upset, but I quickly got over it, which was really good. And I started Noble Garden. Noble Garden was already an account. It was one of my backups that I never used, so I just decided I could start using that account. Noble Garden became my main account, and I changed my YouTube channel to Noble Garden. The reason I said I've been making videos since 2017 instead of 2014 in that post is because in 2017, that's when I really started to gain subscribers and supporters and all of that on Noble Garden. There was this girl on Woo's World named Rapunzel, and she was very well known and problematic, and she was well known for being a really bad person. I have an entire video about her if you want to go watch it. I would make videos about her and they would get thousands of views, and then my entire channel just started to blow up. I would get around 100 subscribers a month, which was really crazy for me, and I was really happy. Everything was looking great for me. I had so many subscribers and active supporters who I would always interact with on my videos and on Woo's World. Every time I would log onto Woo's World, I would get noticed by fans. I always got views and comments and likes. I would even go live on YouTube for hours because it was so fun to interact with people. And around like 2019 to 2020, I started to take breaks from YouTube and Woo's World, mainly because I just had no video ideas. I did not know what to post. There wasn't really anything to make videos about, so I would just not post until something came up that I could make a video about. This, you know, obviously affected my channel, because I would go on these breaks and people would forget about my channel or they would quit Woo's World, and I was basically just left with a ton of inactive subscribers. Of course, there were some people who still played and were still active on my channel and stuff, but it just wasn't as much as before. Over the years, people on my channel have gotten less and less active every single time I post. You can look at my videos and you can see I get way less views than I used to. So basically, my channel has been dying. It's gotten really bad recently, and it seems like almost no one really watches my channel anymore, which is really sad. It's really unmotivating. Sorry, I'm just really upset. It's really unmotivating because it just seems like there's really no one to interact with anymore, not really any supporters and people who really enjoy my videos because I don't get as many views or comments as likes as I used to. Like, nowhere near where I used to. For the last few months, I've been trying to fix that and get my channel up again, but it's just been really hard, and I don't know what to do, and I'm really upset about it. I've been thinking if I should keep making videos or if I should just quit completely because I'm not really sure what to do anymore. Of course, I do not want to stop making videos in Woo's World at all. I think it's really fun to interact with people, but, you know, lately, again, it's been really unmotivating because there's not really that many people to interact with now. I'll work really hard on a video only for it to get, like, 100 views. When my channel was popular, I would post a video and within, like, 30 minutes, it would get at least 20 or 30 views. But now, if I post a video, it'll take 30 minutes to get one or two views, maybe even three. My videos usually get around 100 to 200 views, which isn't bad, but no one really is active besides that. I don't really get as many, you know, commenters and stuff like that, and I'm just beginning to get really unmotivated. And again, the reason I don't really post that much is because I don't have any video ideas. If I did have video ideas and there was stuff I could make videos about, I would definitely be posting more. But it's just really hard to make videos when you don't know what to record about. I really want to fix my channel and get it up again, but I'm not sure how, and I've tried, but it doesn't really work. But I think I'm gonna keep trying, and I think the best way to get more active people, since a lot of them are inactive now and don't play Woo's World, is to do giveaways, which is why I'm doing a 100,000 Beaks giveaway. I think doing giveaways help bring more attention to my YouTube channel, so yeah. Now here's the part you were probably waiting for. I'm going to be giving away 100,000 Beaks. This giveaway is going to be ending on April 7th, so you have, like, a month to enter. To enter my giveaway is really easy. All you have to do is like this video, subscribe, and comment your name below. For a better chance to win, you could even tell a few of your friends about my channel, or you could go to some of my other videos and watch them and maybe interact with them. I'm just trying to get some more active subscribers because, again, a lot of mine are inactive because they're probably old, they probably quit Woo's World or forgot about my channel, and I just want more people to interact with. On April 7th, when this giveaway ends, I will be messaging the winner on Woo's World. So if you enter, make sure you watch your messages on April 7th to see if you won. There will also be a second place winner where you will win a gift. I'll message you if you're a second place winner, and I can gift you anything you want from the shop. I hope you enter my giveaway, and I wish all of you luck. That's all I have for this video. I love you guys so much, and goodbye.